Okay, we're gonna do four together with half double crochet. It spans over four stitches. So yarn over, go into the next stitch, pull through, and keep doing that so you get all four stitches. Once you have all four collected, pull through everything you see on the hook. That's a four together, half double crochet.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.